We're in for a vicious match here, guys.
Yeah, there's a certain ferocity you'll need to survive inside the cage. These superstars know that, so you can expect to see a heightened sense of aggression from them.
He's ready to make his exit. Not wasting any time whatsoever. Get that cage door wide open.
Brilliant. He went right into that turnbuckle. Oh, nice deep arm drag.
He's going for the pin.
No, he kicks out at two.
I really thought he was going to get his shoulder up at one.
Takes incredible guts to make this climb.
Both the left. Oh, God. He's just going to simply walk out the door.
He's trying to escape. Both feet must hit the floor to win. Can he do it? Can he get out the pit?
Not letting this end yet.
Bang!
Look, I know it may sound cliche, but with triple threat matches, you've always got to keep your head on the swivel. Always got to know when to pick your spot, even if you form an alliance. It won't last. That's just the nature of the game.
Kane turns it around. What's he in for?
DDT.
Penny predicament, shoulders down.
Oh, a claw. There's the claw. This breaks the hold.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Ooh, well measured.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. Power slam. This match grinded him down a little.
In triple threats, the damage comes twice as fast. He knew that coming in.
Neck breaker excellently executed. Open the door, ref. Open it up.
This is very interesting.
Come on. We don't have a bang.
Relax. He's got it open.
Oh, my.
Did you hear that impact?
Larry. What grace, float over the DDT. Double impact.
Kane gets that sent right back to him.
Oh, double knee face buster.
Getting ever so close to the very peak of the steel cage.
Trying desperately to escape.
Stamina is there to make it all the way. And every inch climb puts you in a more perilous position.
Oh, man.
Looks like they're about to try to exit out the cage door. Feels like it's opportune time to get out of here.
There he is at the top of the cage. Still with a long way to go.
He's working toward making his escape. He can almost taste the win in this cage match.
All he has to do is drop down to the floor, and his hand will be raised. Needs to be careful, though. Every movement is a dangerous one.
Able to stop him here. Really showing his
face first into the cage.
Making the big climb towards victory.
Crash and burn.
Yeah, he's going to have to try something else now.
It's going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top.
And as he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
He doesn't want to spend too much time up there.
And victory looking more and more likely for him now in this steel cage match.
Looks like he's having trouble getting that other leg over. Just remember, the match doesn't end until your feet hit the floor. And there's the survivor of this steel cage match.
Here he is.
is your winner, Kane!
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner, or at least what's left of one.
Celebrating now, visiting the medical facility tomorrow.